Hello, my besties. Welcome to another reaction. Today, I bring a song to you called The Greatest Discovery. This was chosen by Debbie Chang. So let's go check it out. She chose this video specially. So let's go see what it's about.
When we rehearsed for this tour up in Brisbane, me getting towards the age of senility, I had to rehearse most of these lyrics again because I hadn't seen sung them for so long. And it really made me realize how lovely some of these early Bernie Taupin songs were. And he actually wrote them when he was about 16 or 17. This is one of my favourites from that era, and it's called The Greatest Discovery.
Just imagine writing lyrics like that at the age of 16. I just can't get out of my mind, you know. That's just like ridiculous, man. Honestly, Bernie Taupin, ridiculous stuff, man. And interestingly, Elton John said he was approaching the age of senility here. That was in 1986, almost 40 years ago. He's still performing today. So I wonder what he says to himself today. I bet he never saw himself performing at this age now. It was like Mick Jagger. I remember seeing an interview, an old interview, when he said he cannot see himself, you know, on stage at 40 jumping around performing Satisfaction. He's almost 80 or maybe 80 now. He's still performing Satisfaction. Amazing stuff. Beautiful song, you know. I love the arrangements. I love that classical feel about it, you know. I love Elton's piano playing. And this was a time when he had some problems with his voice. I remember because I think he did that song, Candle in the Wind, and he was a bit husky. But I think it also gives him like a different, you know, like a different flavor to his voice, you know. Almost an old man who's like looking back on his life. Gave you that soulful feeling. So I like it, you know. I think it gave it a new dimension.
Is puzzled to do one side. Amazement swims in those dark green eyes, glancing down upon this thing that makes strange sound. Strange sound.
the sea. In those silent, happy seconds that surround the sound of this event, a parent's smile is made in moments they have made. Who you afraid? And all you ever knew from there until you grew that older, did not compare with when they say this is your brand new brother.
The strings are just incredible, I swear. It almost brings a tear to your eyes, I tell you. But, you know, the music, it's just, and Elton's voice on top of it, you know. Here, like I said to you, he had problems with his voice. He was husky, you know. But it's kind of like, you know, like gravel on like a silky surface. And the silk is so, overwhelming that, you know, the gravel cannot help but just to like slide over it. And that's what this feels like to me, you know. Elton is just like sliding over that beautiful, lushful music. It's just beautiful stuff, man. I wish I was there, really.
This is your brand new brother.
That was just beautiful, guys, man. Like I said to you, that left a lump in my throat. It was the music was just like incredible, you know. And the lyrics, man, I you know, I couldn't even begin to comprehend it. I kept saying to myself, this guy was 16, 17 when he wrote this. I mean, what will a 16-year-old be thinking about to be able to write stuff like that at that age? And I think Elton can relate to that as well, because Elton was a child protege himself. He was a child genius. He was playing the piano at the age of 4 or 5 or something like that, you know. So when those two met, it was a case of genius meets genius, you know. And they wrote some incredible songs together. And when you think of the way they wrote together, it was very, very strange, because apparently Bernie will like write all the lyrics. He will give it to Elton, you know, without no melody. Elton will now go into the next room on his piano, and he'll start playing, and then he'll start making up a melody to those lyrics. that's just crazy, man. I think it's easier, you know. I'm saying this as because I write songs as well, right? I think it's easier, right, to have a melody, and then you give it to like a lyricist and say, write me something to that. But when you've got like just lyrics, and you can make, you know, you can make beautiful melodies out of that, right? That's just like amazing stuff as well. Beautiful. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. And if you did, and it's your first time here today, I welcome you on board. I think this is the time for you to subscribe before you forget to. And I thank you for this in advance. Also, if you enjoyed this like reaction, don't forget to give the video a big like so that YouTube can share it to many more people. And for this, I thank you. Stay cool and stay safe out there. But most of all, stay beautiful in your heart and soul. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.